check in a minute, but and I know it's hot, but y'all look pretty cool from here. Everyone's good? It's a big night out. She comes on like a storm, but you don't go where from. She was thrown like a burning meteor from my own side. Looking for a place to land, she said, you got yourself some sand. And whatever you replied, she took as yes. You gotta know you'll never
Seamus.
Well, I can barely see the end of everybody, but I know you can hear because of these big old speakers here. We've been having a great time, and we're very glad to be back in South Australia. How's everybody been since the last time we saw you? Everybody good? You look good. And a special hello to all the people in the free water section. Yeah, I know, it looks like not a bad spot to be, but the fact that you can't drink and you can only drink water, I wouldn't be over there myself. But here's to all the... I'm not quite sure how you can be in the part of your continent that's closest to the Antarctic and still have it be this fucking hot. But wearing shorts, it's not out of nostalgia. It's because it's really fucking hot. So we're gonna do this one and to honor all the people that made up a small town that got up here early, early, early. And our hats off to you. And, there's a nice little pool hall that we always go to in Adelaide, right down the street from the Scarborough Hotel. And So if I ever see you there, and if I recognize you from in the front, I promise I'll buy you drinks all night long.
And then you gotta sing along too.
One, two, three, four, two. I seem to recognize your face. Long seem familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thought to light your name? Oh, life, times, they're catching on. All this place, thank you all for taking me. Thoughts and thoughts, they fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they This is this one's like a Father's Day card. If your dad's a fucking asshole. Mr. Mike McCready has agreed to entertain you while I get just a half a breath. Thank you. McCready.
Yeah.
Michael McCready. Michael David McCready. Means your initials are M.D. McCready, Dr. McCready, doctor of the fucking Stratocaster guitar, Mike McCready. You know him, you love him, but not as much as we do. Mr. Mac Cameron on the drum kit. He's also in another young band called, you may have heard of him, called Soundgarden. Who played the Big Day Out many, many years ago in the early, early days, just like Mudhoney did and just like Cosmic Psycho did, I think, in the early, early days. And since I see some of the fellas, let's hear it for the Cosmic Psychos and Mudhoney from the other states today, right there. Hey. They can play drums, they can be stay-at-home dads, they can drive bulldozers, they can do it all. They can flip you off and you still love them. I was asking somebody what a bogan was, because I thought it was an insult. And then I realized, like, half my Aussie friends, they're all bogans, and I love them. I think it means something different in the States. In the States, I think it's somebody I wouldn't love. And then that happened. Snoop Dogg dropped his joint into a bunch of fireworks. And somebody gave me. There's a sporting event in the United States that's going to take place. Usually we wouldn't care much about it, but this year there's a team called. It's a football team called the Seattle Seahawks, and. So one of the locals was nice enough to present us with this jersey. And then I only bring it up because we were playing a team. It's from Denver. And so it's Denver, Colorado versus Seattle, Washington. The only two states in the whole 50 United States where marijuana is legal, you see. So I hope that gives everybody in the rest of the country and perhaps the world a little insight into how to be successful in anything that you do. And it begs the question, which team is Snoop rooting for? I don't know. Thanks for listening. This is a song called Sirens.
Of love.
Thanks a lot.
It's okay, you gotta run and hide away.
right, here's the playing in the flight path. Could have tuned in, but he tuned out. A bedtime nothing could save me. Alone in a corridor waiting, locked out. He got one mind on there, ran for hundreds of miles. Yeah. They made it to the ocean, out of smoke in a tree. The wind rose up, set him down on his knee. Everybody still good? Everybody in the back? Yeah. All right. This is, I think this used to be a song about war, and now it feels more like a song about climate change. We'll be right back. This is something you read to your kid at night. Fucking mosquitoes. $20,000 people, they're eating me up. Fucking, I'm glad about that. So this is when you put your kid to bed and then you read him a story and it starts out like this. Once upon a time. This is a request of sorts.
Watch out the window, we're in mosquito. I was not allowed to leave. Watching the clock as 4 o'clock has got to stop. Tell him, take no more. She practices her speech as he opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks her over.
Yeah. water, people will clap. Just put your water down. Come on, come on. In time, though, come on. These guys, these people have much better rhythm than, come on.
Save it for later, honey. Oh, save it for later, mama. Oh, save it for later, baby. That's great. Save it for later. Save it for later, or you'll hit the deck, you'll get found out. Sooner or later, you'll run away, don't let me down. Save it for later, you'll hit the deck, you'll get found out. Save it for later, don't run away, don't run.
Song when more girls get put on the shoulders. This song is when all the men put the girls on their shoulders. But I don't. Today we have a girl that put this guy on his shoulders. Yeah. Nice work, Mama. Oh, there's another one. Hey! Don't run away. Sing! Don't run away.
Cheers, cheers, everybody good? Do you have any Aussie beer back there? VB, how about Cascade? A little Tasmanian, come on. In lieu of Aussie beer, here's an Aussie song. walk on to the daytime. I will raise you from your sleep. I will kiss you in four places as I go running down your street. I will squeeze the life right out of you. You will make me laugh and make me cry. And though we try to forget it, you will make me call your name as I shout into the blue summer sky. And we may never meet again. So shed your skin, let's get started. And you will throw your arms around me. And you will throw your arms around me. Time. I will climb into your bed. I will kiss you in 799 places as I go running around in your hair. And I'll disappear from out of view. You know I will never say goodbye. And you may never forget it as I make you call my name as you shout it to the blue summer. Shed your skin, let's get started. And you will throw your arms around me. And you
trust the governments. Mother, will they put me in the fire in life? Ooh, is it just a waste of time?
you fly, but she might let you sing. Mama's gonna keep baby cozy and warm. Oh, baby. Oh, 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 baby. Oh, baby, no, Mama's gonna help you through all. Didn't need to be the fuck is this world running to you, dear? Leave a message, at least I could learn divorce one last time. Daily my field is caught, be my time by you. Would you hit me? Would you hit me? Let the boys great.
Thanks, Big Dan. Take it, take it.
Jesse.
Where's Tasmania?
I'm not sure when the next time we'll be back again, and I hope it's soon. But fuck, I figure everybody's here. Everybody, we got the speak. We might as well just keep. If you're good, we're good. And here's to all the groups on all the stages. You know, too numerous to name, but you know, young bands, old bands, new bands, fresh bands, us. everybody, Arcade Fire, our neighbors there, and. PDI, who live in the same house, and again, Cosmic Psychos, Manhattan, the COC guys, and Caius, and Mr. Snoop Dogg, and Naked and Famous, Primus, Lumineers, Deftones, Portugal and the Man, and and that guy right there, that guy's a star right there, waiting to happen. That guy's gonna be like Lord next year. He's gonna be like famous and naked. Here's to the guy on the top of that thing trying to make out with his girlfriend, but she's ready to vomit.
There we go.
Alive.
she said. You're still alive, she said. Oh, but do I deserve to be? There's always one. Is that the question? McCready on the guitar, Jeff Amon on the bass, Stone Gossard on the B3, the piano from the Hawaiian Islands, our friend, the warrior, Mr. Boom Gospel, and on the drums, Matt Carrot. Right now, can we get a mic, a separate, you know, there's a real singer, but I'd like to introduce somebody that everybody in this group has always looked up to, and we're to take advantage of, he's one of the, from Seattle, our neighbor, one of the greats, if not the greatest, sorry, Mark, but it's true, on vocals. From Mudhoney, Mr. Mark Arm.
Oh, shucks, Ed.
Yeah, I know. It's just the truth. But He's like the weatherman of time. He knows.
You know, I've been watching him from the side of the stage for a while, and there's been a lot of beautiful girls on the shoulders of all these strong men, but I know Adelaide has some strong women, and we want to see some men on their shoulders, and we want to see their tops off. Come on, guys. Climb on your ladies. Oh, grumble, grumble, grumble. Right now, Adelaide, it's time to kick out the jams, motherfucker!
Child, awkward and tight. The girls can't stand it when you're
guys very much. We'd like to thank all the people who put on these big day outs. I know they tried to make it as nice as possible for all the peoples, and I hope you can appreciate what they've done, and we sure appreciate it, and I know that they've tried to make it better than it was in the last couple of years, and I don't know if everyone got to see the example, but we want to thank all them for giving us a trip that we won't forget with all our friends and making all these friends. And from the front to the back to the side and everybody in the middle, thanks for getting along so great in this kind of crazy weather. And until we see you next time in a different atmosphere, we just want to say thanks for everything. From Seattle to you, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. All right. Mike?
Yeah? You wanna play right there?
Yeah, yeah. Ah, Brazil.
Yeah.
All right, here's a goodbye, walkout, whatever you wanna do.
Yeah, perfect, thank you.
Thank you.